Okay, a real short snack break, just real quick. Wait a second. You can't eat that while you're in training. That's not good for you. You can't have that while before you getting ready for a race. Have a seat. Think of your body as a car. The food you put in is the fuel for your body. If you put in bad stuff, you get bad results. We can't win this race if we don't have good fuel. I know some chefs who have the perfect recipe for a great meal. Let's watch.